We're going to tell you why we're doing this. And we think that tiles are just awesome. And what do we think tiles are awesome? Tiles are awesome because they can be whatever you want them to be. Tiles can be animals, they can be dogs, they can be cows. Everything that fits in your imagination, that's what a cloud is. And that's why we think they're so amazing. Because possibilities are endless. And over these past days, since we launched this, we realized that people really, really love clouds. And we don't mean it because we're doing an app based on clouds, but people actually love clouds. And this is a picture of a badge from the Cloud Appreciation Society. That has over 30,000 likes on Facebook. So there are people that are really into clouds and they just sit there and watch. But anyways, we're building this app because also we believe that the sky can be a great canvas. Because it removes the fear of a blank page. You have blocks in there, you have a fluffy background to draw in, which is a very interesting thing, and it allows creativity. So as I said, we launched Cloud Spotting 2 days ago, and I want to show you what people have been doing with it since. This is live, this is not a recorder or anything, so you might see some disturbing images. Don't worry. Let me just move this. I'm not having it. All right, I'm going to move. So you have an iPad in your hands, and so you can take a good look at it. Here's a live. There you go. Here's a live feed. This is happening live. So if you want to troll us right now on stage, go draw on that. This is all the clouds people are drawing. They have been posting clouds only for 2 days, and we have been amazed at what creativity can do. Whales. Yeah, it's pretty amazing. Apparently, the imagination is very sexual, you know? And because you can post a cloud and it's anonymous, there are no restrictions, right? You don't care what you draw on there and what you post. It's just real. You can take a look at this in your house if you want to. That's so fun. We were pretty... here it is. That's what happens when you make live demos. Okay, so we built this by ourselves. David here is the coder and I'm the designer, and we made everything from the ground up. This is not an idea we had for a long time. This idea just came up. He didn't think it was a good idea. Actually, he didn't picture in front of everybody's life. This is real. Let's do it. And then we tried to make people believe in us. Nobody believed in us. Dude, I'm doing serious startups here. I'm the start of us. I'm not going to build something like this. So we built it. And the most amazing thing is that we took an abstract idea and made a product out of this. And a product that people are really using. One of the most amazing things about this is that we used stock images. And we made people draw on stock images and they loved it. We only put their 15 backgrounds. We took them from Google. I hope these pictures don't belong to anybody here. But we deliberately took them from, you know, Google Images, and we put them there, and people are doing crazy stuff with them. You already saw the feed, and it's just amazing. So what I'm trying to say is cloud spotting is crafting itself. We just put the product out, and people are using the product as they want. And we created a monster. I mean, this thing is full of things you weren't expecting. And last night I showed you some growth. Something that was amazing, I looked at the analytics today, and this growth that seemed real and seemed like a big thing, now it's getting real. And you see, the first two dots were a landing page where you could sign up and blah, blah, blah. And these last three dots are the people that are actually using the product. So this is growing fast. Cloud spotting is moving real fast.
This is like Instagram, you know it.
And we're trying to build features really fast too, but people are asking for features without us getting in their way. So a few days about this. We made, when we launched it, the first day, 100% of the visitors came from Mexico because all our followers and friends of Facebook are from Mexico. So we managed to get 40% of the visitors in the United States. And 3 out of 10 visitors create and share a cloud. They spend 5 minutes average on our website. And you know our traffic sources? They're pretty much like the common suspects, Facebook, Twitter, you know? But also, we noticed we have Reddit, for example. We were top in the startup subreddit category yesterday. Also, 9GAG, they're posting clouds on 9GAG. And also 4chan. So there has been a lot of discussions about everything in these social networks, which is great. And that's a real 4chan user did that and posted it like LOL. And 5,000 people have used our app in 2 days. This is the number. So you might be wondering, where does the money come from in all this, right? That's the alarm, the money alarm. So, can I just say, wrap it up right here? Okay. So we know a lot of people are posting ads on the clouds, right? So ads can be the way. It's a very amateur ad, but they're doing it. Also, we made $69 out of donations. We're not going to charge for the web app, we're going to charge 99 cents for the iOS and Android app. So, and the other thing is that I want to ask you, would you pay for a cloud spotting t-shirt now?
Yes!
That's another way you think we can make money out of this. So, in conclusion, we were wondering yesterday at the hotel, there must be an early way to make money out of the cloud. I mean, these guys have done it. They have been playing. I don't know if it's swag, if it's going to be ads. We're not sure about this. As I said, this is crafting by itself, but we're sure that this can make money. So this is
after 6 months of Twitter being on the market, how many users do they have?
Like millions, right?
13,000. Twitter, after 6 months of being on the market, had 13,000 users. And you had 5,000 users in the first day, right? So congratulations.
Thank you.
Well, do you believe in it now? I mean, you didn't believe in it before.
No, they didn't.
all this cloud thing, and I believe in his idea, so we start building.
So it's just two of you guys? And
yeah, we all, it's just two of us. We received some help yesterday from the Mexican team guy, but we built this whole thing by ourselves. I mean, he had like never before. He built things he'd never built before. I built a website, I didn't even need what HTML I was. But we managed
to. So with the app, you're charging 99 cents in Android and iOS in a market that's kind of hard to defend your idea. How do you prevent someone else from just making sky spotting, doing it free, and getting ads in a market that's really difficult to defend?
We've talked to a lot of people, and they said that this cloud spotting thing has sold. And I don't know if it's just the cloud that has a face on it, but people really like the brands we've created into this, right? So I think you can replicate a lot of things, like the products and blah, 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 but you can't replicate something that's captured on the team and sold.